understand. At the age of 3, when I tried to connect with him, I did not have a formal initiation. I heard the story of Ganapati eating food of Nambiyandar Nambi from one great Saiva Siddhanta preacher, Sri Selvakkanapati. And one word which he uttered just got stuck in my inner space. That Nambiyandar Nambi calls Ganapati, Mahaganapati Paramborule. Vandu en poojaiyai yetru unnamattaya. That calling, the way Selva Ganapati described, he is such an amazing teacher and preacher. The way he described, Mahaganapati Paramborule, that word just stuck in my heart. I came home and started doing the same. Of course, I did all my drama with Ganapati. I had many days playing with him, and it is not that day one he immediately ate. All that is different. All that I have described detailed 3-4 times in earlier satsangs. Please watch those satsangs to know the whole story. Multiple times I have described the whole story. One thing I did with all my sincerity, I called Mahaganapati Paramborule. To come and have prasadam, nivedyam, understand? As I described in the earlier satsangs, when he ate, not only he gave me the Savikalpa Samadhi experience, he gave me such powerful experience of Nityatva. He opened the doors of Nityatva for me. It is such an extraordinary eternal bliss.